boss tells me I'm not a manager, so I stopped doing her job. For background, I work in mental health and substance use services. I have worked in my job for a long time now. My boss is never available for help and hardly on site. Recently, she has got a new manager who is not impressed with her work ethic. But then lockdown happened and he had to shield. She has gone straight back to her old ways. Boss will often ask me to do her work for her to save her coming in, which I have never minded doing. Up until recently, I had a meeting with my boss after an incident at work where someone tried to assault me. I told my boss I didn't feel supported by her after it had happened, as she wasn't present and didn't manage it well afterwards. In the middle of the meeting, boss says, "Perhaps you want to consider some easier work in a different department?" Me: "What? Why, boss?" "Well, you do take on a lot of extra work that you don't need to. A lot of this work is manager's jobs. Maybe you need to learn to say no to taking on all this work." I asked if there was something wrong with my standard of work, if she had concerns, etc. And she says no. 3 months down the line, 4 of the team leave and they get new people in. Boss: "Oh, op, can you induct new starters on their first day?" Me: "Sorry, boss. That's a manager's job." Boss: "Can you complete fire risk assessment?" Me: "Sorry, boss. That's a manager's job." After a while, she stops asking me things. Then one day, she's working from home. I'm pretty sure she has been telling her manager she's on site throughout lockdown, but mostly isn't. Huge incident kicks off with residents. Emergency services are called, etc. I call boss and explain to her what happened. Boss: "Op, can you please do follow up with commissioning body, staff and residents involved and write the report, send it all directly to me, please?" Me: "Sorry, boss, you will need to come in to manage this. I'm not a manager. That's not my job." Boss: "Just this once, please?" I refuse to manage the incident. Turned out she was visiting a friend who lived at the coast whilst she was meant to be on site. Someone accidentally let slip to her manager when he called in the incident, and there was no one to manage. He asked me to deal with the incident. I explained I couldn't, and that boss had reported me as taking on too much work to. A full investigation has been launched into her conduct and ability to do her job. Manager now talks to me directly and supervises me. He is helping me apply for a promotion. Boss is on leave pending investigation. Edited to show a difference between my boss and manager for those finding it hard to read.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out our playlists full of similar content. Epic Era Cast is like doom scrolling for your ears. Please like, share, and subscribe.